So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Do Strength number 29, a very, very, very special celebration release, because today, heute, aujourd'hui, vandaag, mañana.
What?
That's Spanish, right?
Yeah.
It's okay.
But it's hoy.
What is it?
It's hoy.
Hoy? Hoy? That's hello in my language. It is. Well, I'll show you. Wait. Oh, it's my birthday! It's my birthday! It is my birthday! That's enough, Okay, good. So today, it is my birthday, and I want to thank you all so much for being here today, or just another day on my birthday. If you're doing this the 6th of October, it is indeed my birthday! Let's get into it! So once again, welcome to my birthday, and thank God you're here. Just grab your bubble right outside your thighs. Open up your chest, drag your shoulders down and back, and open up, down, four, two. So coming down, down, and slowly wraps. There's gonna be a lot of funky things today. One real celebration song, you'll notice when it's there. It's a squat track, you'll see. All right, let's go down, single row. So knees and squeeze, right to your knees and then right into your belly button. Keep your elbows close to your body and keep your back as long as you can. So really tip from those hips. We're going, last one. All right, after last one, let's come towards your chest, upward row, three and one. Three, two, one, down again. So elbows up to about shoulder height, that's enough. No higher. Yes, keep on going. So slowly rise, number one. Let's do it two more times. Let's do it one more time, and after last one, still go down, and then afterwards, just drag it up all the way onto your chest, elbows under, send us up to the roof. Yes. Yes. What is Lars? That's me if you don't know my name yet. Keep it going. All right. After last one, meet part of your neck, feet wide apart, squat for two. So coming down for two. The first three are just regular two and twos, but the last one is going to be a little bit different, so listen carefully. After this one, let's come down in two and up for four. So down for two and then slowly rise. Four, three, two. Let's do it again. Super slow down. Yeah, slowly rise. Okay. Right foot to the front, left foot to the back. Single lunges, go. So push your back knee all the way down to the floor. Drag your shoulders back and down. And keep on going now. Okay, after this leg, we're gonna do the same thing. In a squat first again. So first squat, down for two. Yeah. And up. And we're gonna do the same thing we did the round before. So let's get it. One more regular squat, two and two. And after this one, down for two and slowly rise. And up for two, and slowly rise. And then slowly down again. Yes, let's go up, super slow again. And after this one, your left foot to the front, your right foot to the back, and then singles, here we go. Yes. As for the last release, I kept the warming up just a little bit shorter so you can make the rest a little bit longer. All right, we're gonna go for a shoulder press, up quick, down slow. Up quick, down slow. And again, up quick, down slow. Yes. Let's do it two more times. Up quick, down slow. One more time, and after this last one, all the way down again, we're gonna go for a bottom hand grip, as we usually do. So bottom hand grip, stay there. Yes, let's go down in two. Drag it into your belly button. Keep your elbows close to your body. All the way down. Same thing, but now twice as fast. Go. Oh, yes. Push your elbows closer to your own body. Keep going. Let's do it again. Perfect. All right, biceps, two and two. Up for two. And up for two. So keep your elbows in one spot and please keep on going. Rise up and up. All right. So the last four is just gonna be an up and slowly up. Up quick, slowly down. That's it, the other way around. Up quick, down slow. And this is gonna be the very last one for the warming up. Up quick, down slow. And a big shoulder roll. So relax the shoulders and relax everything in your body. So shake it off if you need to. And put more weights on that barbell. Like always, I would say at least twice the weights that you get right now on the barbell, that is, not on yourself. which is also an opportunity to actually become stronger, to become heavier. Let's not do that. All right. So, first, at least twice the weight. We're going to get pretty much every round, except for the first round, you're going to get a break. You're going to need those breaks because you're going to have a triple down, which is relatively intense. You're going to feel it eventually. But it's not longer than you would normally have it. You can see by the time of year if it's correct. So put it in the meaty part of your neck. Like always, put your feet nice and wide. Open up your chest. Your shoulders, up it, and super slow down. Whee! All right, so let's come down into a dance party going on right here. And with you at home as well, I hope. Yes. Keep it going. So bring your good times. So drop your glutes down, slow down. Yes, four more of these. So if you haven't noticed yet, this is obviously the celebration check. Yes, let's all celebrate my birthday today, yay. Only if you're actually performing it today, that is. All right, first, down for three. So down for three is three, two, one, rise up. Let's do it again. It is up to you. The question is, what is your pleasure? Last one. After the last one, let's come on. Singles go. Ow! I would say, yahoo! You know what it is? It's a celebration. Yep. Yahoo! Okay, watch this. Triple down now, quickly and strong. And again. One, two, three. Really make individual pulses. Is that how you say it? Probably it is. All right, all the way up and then down for two again. So it's down, down and slowly rise. Push your glutes back and open up your hips. Keep going. Yes, and your laughter too. All right. Down and two still. So keep on going. Push your glutes nice and now. Epa. Last one for now. That's not true. Now we're gonna have the last one. And after this last one, as I promised, every round one break, shake it off. So after this round, your feet just a little bit wider than they were before. And slowly down in three. So it's three, two, one, rise up, singles go! Woo! I would say, woohoo! It's a celebration. Oh yes! Same thing as we did the round before. The triple down, here we go. One, two, three, rise up. Let's do it again. Yes, it's a celebration. Rock. One more time. And after this one, slow it down again. Two and two, all the way down. Ah, you're still aiming for the height of your knees to drop down with your glutes. Yes, to drop your glutes down and make them stronger too. Yes. Four more of these. Woo! Let's all celebrate my birthday again. Especially when you've been doing this more than once, which is a possibility, obviously. Hey, stop and shake it off. All right, so put your feet a little bit closer together again. Open up your chest. Let's drop it down for three again. So first three, three, two, one. Singles go! Oh yes, I was gonna say yahoo, and I still say it. It's a celebration. Rah. Yes, ready, set, triple down and go. Let's do it again, triple down. Let's do it two more times. All right, so we're gonna hit the last round. Luckily, the last round is just a little bit longer. All right, so rise up all the way, down for two again. Oh yes. So keep on going, I know that you can do this. And you laughed at you. Right, so four more of these, keep on going now. Yes, let's all celebrate and have a good time. Two more of these. It's gonna be the last one, four now. So, the last one in this track is shake it off. Place your feet wherever you feel strongest. Because the last round is going to be the toughest. Always. Three and one. Ready, set? Last round starts with singles again. Go! Yes. I would say, wahoo! It's a celebration, but you knew this already. Keep on. Friday. Triple down now.
Celebrate.
Yep. And again. Oh, it's a celebration. All right, so we're going to go for a combination. The combination is as simple as this. Two singles, now. Yep, and then a triple down. Let's do it again. Two singles, number one, number two, and a triple down. All right, let's do it two more times, and that's got to be it. Two singles, now. Yep, triple down. The last one for now, two singles. Yes, and a triple down again. One, two, three, slow your eyes. That's it for the squats. So let's proceed with the chest. Ah, so first you wanna take some weight off and you're gonna get a break and a second break, but that break isn't really a break because we're gonna transition from the barbell to the push-ups in the end. But we're only gonna have 16 push-ups in the end. So don't worry about it too much. You've got this because you've been doing your homework. 100 push-ups three times a week, right? You're gonna be good. So, the weights on a barbell, one third less than you just had, or more than that, that's fine too. So lie down, hands wide, ready, set, down for two. Down, down and slowly rise. Ah, oh, what a feeling. Oh, now I know why I say this. Keep it up. Whee! All right, so super slow down, all the way down, super slow. Four, three, two, one, super slow rise. And super slow down. And super slow rise. Just a little quicker, down for three. So it's three, two, one, rise up. Let's do it again. Two more of these, keep on raising those abs. Don't arch your back too much, you know what to do. Ready, set, 16 singles, go! Oh yeah, so please believe in. Push your elbows out and keep your wrists nice and straight. So eight more to go. You know what you gotta do? You need to make it happen. And that's exactly why you're here, to make it happen. Woo! Hey, so after this one, let's go for a triple down. One, two, three, and rise up. Let's do it again. We're gonna have loads of these triple downs, but some slower bottom halves later on as well. Not yet, later. Hey, round number two. Two and two. Believe it or not, after this round, you're actually gonna get your break.
What?
Yeah, you don't need it. Still gonna get it. All right. Down and hold. Down and hold. Now slowly rise. Let's do it again. Down and hold. Let's do it two more times. Last one, and after this last one, again. Let's go for singles. Ready, set? 16 of these. Go! Ow! Please believe it. As I told you, some good news. The first break is gonna be relatively early, so it's gonna be in about half a minute. Not even, 20 seconds. Right, so after this one, let's proceed again with triple downs. One, two, three, and again. Let's do it two more times, here we go. This is gonna be the last one for now. And after this last one, you sit up straight and relax, relax, relax. All right, so the same thing we did with the squats, we gotta do again. After you release everything, we're gonna have two singles and triple down again. Same thing as before, and we did both of these already. So ready, set, two singles now. This is number one, this is obviously number two. Now the triples down. One, two, three. Let's do it again, two singles. And now the triples down, let's go. Two singles. Whee! Triple down. Let's do it one more time. Two singles. Rawr! Triple down. All right, now first, two super slows and that's gonna be it. Well, that's not true. And one more. Oh, so one more super slow. And then we're just gonna have the combination four more times, and that's it for the chest wall. Is that right? That's it for the barbell. Singles go, two singles. Now a triple down, here we go. Two singles. And a triple down, let's go. Two singles, go. And a triple down. Let's do it one more time. Two singles. And a triple down. All right, that's enough for now for the barbell. Get rid of the barbell and off your hands and knees or on your hands and toes. You're gonna have one more round of push-ups. But the push-ups are just gonna be singles. Hands, eyes, and wide. Ready, set. 16 singles, go. So it doesn't matter how you do it. Are your knees just fine too? What I don't wanna see is this. Then still, just come closer with the knees and drop in between your hands. That's fine. But this is obviously even better. So keep embracing that and keep your hips nice and low. Yep, two more times. Last one. And relax. Nice. All right, so the back check. Back check, a check I love. I'm pretty you're gonna love too, if you like the shoulder track from the last release, that is. So, more weights on that barbell if you dare. We're not gonna come up as much, well, we are gonna come up quite often. We're gonna have only two blocks where we're gonna come up. We're gonna have two combinations. The first combination is obviously the clean and press with a single row. We do that pretty much every time. And then we have the power press with a triple row, which is gonna be the second combination. Yep. We're first gonna start in the underhand grip position, and we're gonna have more rows. Then I was gonna say normally, but I'm just gonna make more rows in the new releases. Per se, super slow down to the knees. Been a taste. And super slow rise. Kinda wakes me up in the middle of the night. So I hope you know. So enjoy your song. You know what it's called? Well, this is your song. So take it as a kiss, cause I know I wasn't right. I know I fell in love with an angel in the sky. And I hope you feel the same. Right, before we start rolling, let's speed it up just a little. Feel same, down for three. Like so it's three, two, like one rest up. Let's do it one more time, and after this last one, let's proceed with just a single row. Knees to squeeze. Yep. So you want to drag it right into your belly button. If you have a wide row, we take it higher. Now, you take it right into the belly button. Keep your elbows nice and close to your body. Let's keep it going. So really tip from the hips. Make sure your back is as long as you can. It almost feels arched. Well, not this way, so don't do it this way. Keep your chest open. Yep. Three times down, here we go. Number one. Number two. Number three, rise up, let's do it again. A triple row. Down, number one. Number two. Number three, let's go for seven rows, now. Seven, six, five, four, only three to go. Two, last one, and up. Get rid of the barbell for now. Shake those hands, release your shoulders and release your lower back. All right, so we're gonna go for a normal grip. Yes, overhand grip, let's call it. Down for three. Two, one. So as I told you, we're gonna have two combinations. We're first gonna start with a single clean and press and single row. So we're gonna come up once and down once. Ready, set, clean and press, now. Down to the floor with a single row. Yes, let's do it again. All the way up to the chest and then down towards your knees and squeeze. Perfect. And again, onto your chest and down. Hope you feel the same, but I don't feel like you. Perfect. All right, now let's go for a power press. Three presses. This is number one, number two, number three. Now three times down. One, two, three. Three times up. Next round, the entire next round, we're just gonna have wide rows. Not a lot, but no. You can pick up your barbell nice and wide. Ready, set? Super slow down.
So take it as it is, cause you know I wasn't ready. You know I fell in love.
Super slow once again.
I know it could be worse, but it ends up as it starts.
Just a little faster. Three and one. Three, so two, one. Rise up. Let's do it again.
I know I fell in love, an angel in disguise. And I hope you feel the same.
One more. At first, super slow down. Super slow.
Feel like you. Feel like you. Feel like you. Feel like you.
One more. Okay, so we're gonna do the wide rows. First, a triple wide row. Now, knees and ribs. So you take it quite somewhat higher. So, not towards the belly button again. The elbows out and take it a little bit higher. Your back is still as long as it was before. Seven rows, and now. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three of these. Two. It's gonna be the last one for now. Rise up that chest. I put that bubble down. Shake it up for the last round. Last round is going to be exactly the same as the round before. Single clean press with single rows and the power presses. So just a regular grip again. First, we're going to come down in three.
Feel like you. Feel like you. Feel like you. Feel like you.
I really do feel like you because for me, this is still heavy too. Especially on my birthday. Ready? Set. It's my birthday. Clean the press. Down. Alright, let's do it again. So straight up, one time onto your chest, and then down all the way. Yep, let's keep on going. First, onto your chest, push it out. Hop up, all the way down. Let's do it one more time. Yes. After this last one, let's proceed with a power press. One, two, three, all the way down. Number one, number two, number three. Let's do it one more time. One, two, three. Three times down. One, two, this is the very last one. But first, two more super slow towards the knees. Super slow, all the way down.
Feel like you, feel like you.
Feel like you. Super slow down. Super slow rise. So, put that barbell down. Less weights on the barbell. We're gonna go for the triceps. We're gonna have two additional exercises. Still triceps. We're first gonna start, yes, start, with triceps push-ups. So first triceps push-ups, then the barbell, then we need one weight for triceps kickbacks. Not a lot, so you might be able to take more weights on that triceps kickback than you would normally take. Yes? So. Triceps push-ups on your hands and knees or on your hands and toes with your hands close together. The weight for the triceps kickback, take a nice big weight. Triceps for the barbell, you know. All right, so let's first start triceps push-ups down in two. So it's down, down. If this is too hard, you can always take your knees a little bit closer or further away, but keep your hips down if you can. Yes? So elbows nice and close to your body. So push them into your body. Singles, go. Now you still got enough energy. This is the beginning of the trek, so you're not fatigued by the barbell yet. Two more. Last one. Relax. Hey, grab the barbell. Hands close together. Elbows close together. Push it out all the way. All right, let's come to the... to your face, down in two. Close your eyes. As, just to see if I can still make it with the barbell here. Let's keep on going. Down, down and slowly rise again. Right, let's do it one more time. Keep your elbows close together. Push them together. Singles to your tummy, now, go. So push your elbows into your ribs. So like always, keep your elbows in between your shoulder width. That's always the rule with the triceps, yes? With any exercise that you do. All right, triple down, now. One, that is a two. Four, slow bottom abs, that's what I thought of. So it's four slow button apps. I'm sorry if I told you differently. I'm sorry. All right, so all the way up again. So to the front, so towards the front of the face, down for two. So, thank you so much. Maybe I shouldn't like, you know. All right, so first is four more of these. Keep on going, so four more of these. Three. Two more. First is the last one. After this last one, we're first gonna go super slow down to your face. So it's four, three, two, one, and super slow, rise up again, super slow down. Just a little quicker, three and one. Here we go. So it's three, two, one, rise up. Three, two, one, rise up. All right, so we're gonna do the same thing we did before, but now I'm gonna tell you the right way to do it. Yes, single to your tummy, go! Because last time, I did it. So it's down and up, keep going. Woo! Yes, keep going. All right, now, after this one, four bottom halves. Now, so it's one, two, three, number four, and rise up all the way. Let's do it again. Four bottom halves. Yes. All right, after this one, rise up all the way again. Down for two towards the front of the face. Down. And rise. Keep going. So this is the last round with the bobble already. This is not even a round. This is like half a round. Because we're going to go for the, well, three weights in a second. Four more of these. Keep going. So it's four more of these. Keep on going. Yes. Two more.
Tonight I really need.
Yep. All right, after this last one, super slow. Four, three, two, one, super slow. Rise up again. Super slow down. Super slow, rise up. All right, so get rid of the barbell and grab one weight. One weight or plate. Whatever fits in your hand, or whatever is heavy enough to really feed it. Onto your hands and knees, or standing up is fine too. This is fine. Or on your hands and knees, as I prefer to do it, it's fine too. So elbow nice and high, singles go. Up and down. Up and down. Keep on going, keep on going. All right, so after this one, let's go for four top halves. Slow and strong, four top halves. Four. Three, two, last one, now all the way back. Let's do it one more time, and it should hurt. If it doesn't hurt, next time, again, more weight, but you know how that works. All right, so chain sides, singles go. Yes, up and down again. If you're a late one, doesn't matter. We're gonna make up for it. Don't come back further than 90 degrees. Let's go for four top halves. Four. Three, two, all the way back. Let's go for five top halves in case you missed the first one of this side. Two more, the last one all the way up. And that's it. So I'm gonna get rid of this step for now because I don't need it anymore. You don't need it anymore either. But I'm still gonna need this one. So biceps. Biceps, I don't think it's too hard at all, but it's for you to decide if that's true. So choose your weight wisely. So take more than you would normally take because it is actually a little bit easier than you're used to. With me, that is, because I like a good solid bicep stretch. So first, just grab your barbell nice and wide, drop the shoulders, open up your chest. Let's come first. Let's come up super slow first. So it's four, three, two, one, and slowly down. Yes, let's do it again. Super slow, rise up. So I'm first gonna show you the two things we're gonna do in our combination in the last round. But first, let's take it slowly. Two and two, all the way up. Up for two, and now for two. Yep, so all the way up, in two, and slowly down, two. So keep your elbows in one spot, keep your shoulders down, and keep some distance between your chest and the barbell. Yes, keep it going. Four more of these. So nothing else moves, except for your forearms. But you know this, because I tell you every time. Two more. Right. So the second part of the combination is going to be the toughest one. So I'm first going to show you this one because you now still have energy. Triples in the middle. One, two, three, and all the way back. So it's one, two, three, and back. You've got the moves like Jagger. Let's do it again. We're going to have four more of these. Don't worry, the second part of the combination that we're going to do is going to be easier. So it's going to compensate for this one. Yeah. Two more. Last one. So first, upper two again. I can't keep on saying first. So second, upper two. Keep it going. Woo. So it's your rise up and slow you down. Because you got the key. Perfect. Four more of these. Yes. How do you feel? Just like me, I'm excited. Yes, you should be. Good. Alright, so this is gonna be the second round, or like the first part of the combination. It's like a preacher curl. So you come down towards, I would say your chin. So it's down, keep your elbows in one spot. Maybe a little bit to the back, but you don't want to do this at all. So you want to keep your elbows in one spot. Yep. So aim for your face. And certainly no lower than your collarbone. Try to keep your elbows in one spot and keep them close together. Yep. One more time. Right. Rise up. Two and two. All the way up. Up and two. So the last round, we're going to combine these. It's not rocket science to know what's going to go on, but I'm still going to show you in a second. Don't worry. I'll be with you all the way. Yes, I'll try to be with you all the way. Let's keep it going. Yes, I will show you twice. Keep on going. Let's do it again. Alright, so hold that. Combination is gonna be like this. First, down to the knees and face. Then the triple up, halfway up. Here we go. Good. One, two, three. All the way down to the knees and face. Triple up. One, two, three. Let's do it again. Down. Triples up. One, two, three. Last one. Triples. Whoa. Alright, big shoulder on. I know what you're thinking. That's pretty easy. Ah, let's do it again. Single row. Triples up. Here we go. Yeah, so down to the knees. Aim for the face. But don't touch it with the barbell, that is. You can touch your face, but not with the barbell. Go! Triples up. Last one. Triples up. One, two. Now one big shoulder roll, and now you're done. Okay, so if you want to, and if you dare to, you can add more weight on that barbell. As well for the triceps, or for the shoulders later on if you want to. But right now, for the lunges. The lunges with the barbell is not gonna be too long, but the lunges without the barbell, it's gonna be a little bit longer. So the entire track is gonna be longer than you were used to, but it's not because of the lunges with the barbell. So you can add more weight on the barbell and still survive, let's say. So, again, a long track, but it's not because of the barbell that's gonna be hard. It's gonna be because all of it together is gonna be hard. Okay, first, left foot to the front, right foot to the back, open up your chest, and let's come down super slow. Four, three, two, one, super slow back. Now, step back a little bit more, and then super slow down again. Just a little faster, down for three. So three, two, one, rise up. Let's do it again. Three, two, one, rise up. And again. Yes. Let's take it nice and fluent, strong and deep. Two and two. So drop your back knee a little lower. You came here to work. You came here to become stronger. So show me that you want it. Just a little deeper. Just for you. Yes. Only two more to go. Drop down just a little lower. All right, after this last one, let's go down for down and hold. And slowly rest. Let's do it one more time. And after this one, you know what to do? 8 singles, here we go. Yes. So, nice and deep, 90 degrees in both legs, less than 20 centimeters or 8 inches between your back knee and the floor. That'd be perfect. Now, 4 slow bottom halves. Same as with the triceps. Yes. Then after the 4th one, extend, let's do it one more time, and that's gonna be it for this leg. Well, for this leg with the barbell, that is. 2 more, last one. All right, step together, shake it off, just a little. So switch sides, do the same thing on the other side. Down, 4, 4. 4, 4. Slow your eyes. And again, super slow down. Slowly back. Just a little quicker. 3 and 1. Yes. And again. So drop your back knee down low. 2 more. So keep from pulling your shoulders to the back. And drop your back knee straight to the floor. Down for 2. More fun. So keep on going. 4 more of these. Every time we touch, I feel the static. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can't you hear my heartbeat? So right. Last one is this one. All right. Then we're going to go for the down and hold. Only 2 of these. Yes. 1 more of these. You know what to do, so show me singles. Go. Yes. Drop that back knee. Down to the floor and open up your chest. Keep on going. 4 more. 3, 2. Last one. 4 bottom halves now. 4, 3, 2. Last one all the way up. Let's do it again. 4 bottom halves. 4, 3, 2. Okay, so now get rid of the barbell. Get rid of the barbell. Make sure there's enough room behind you. My castle, your heart. So step your right foot to the back, slowly. Yes. So first relax. We're gonna combine 2 things. Party, you know as good as I was gonna happen. If not, don't worry. I'll take you with it. It's gonna start easy and it's gonna end not so easy. Yes. Alright. First, nice and wide. Down for 2 in a squat. Now, back with the right leg. Number 2. I know some of you are thinking, why squats? We already had squats. Trust me, this combination is a necessary thing. You are gonna feel more while doing the next combination than you would with just regular lunges. You'll notice, don't worry. Okay, we're gonna do exactly this move, but just twice as fast. 1 fast squat, 1 fast lunge. You can go faster. You know what? Let's just do it. Faster, so it's down and down. Down and down. So you don't come up anywhere. So it's down and down. I know this is easier, but try to go down and down. That's exactly the point of this combination. That's why we have the squat, to really keep the tension in those legs and glutes. So it's 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. Last one. Grab it all. Oh. Left foot to the back, slowly. Oh. All right. This round exactly the same, so you already know what's going on. So I can't help you anymore. Yeah, you have to wait. You have to work with your own body weight. You can't lose any weight. Well, you could lose weight, but not now. You can't add weight. Well, you can catch some weight. 2 and 2, down. Left to the back. So squat for 2. It always gonna go on. So. You can always go to the toilet. Or don't join in. But you gotta do this for yourself. To become stronger, to become fitter. And to feel better in the long run. Maybe not now. Ready, set? Twice as fast. 1 fast squat, 1 fast lunge. And again, 1 fast squat, 1 fast lunge. Twice as fast. Go. So squat, lunge. Squat, lunge. And again, if you can't do it at this speed, it's fine too to half it with the one that we did before. So it's fine. So if you don't want to go this fast or it doesn't feel good, just take it a little bit slower, and that's fine too. Whatever fits you today, but it should be on the edge of hurting. Yep. 4, 3, 2. Last one. S up. Oh. Woo. All right. So, last one. Well, last one. We're going to have abs after this one, but shoulders now. If you want to change the weights on your barbell, do that now. Maybe you want to take some less. We're going to go 16 up for to the rope in the end. We're first going to have push-ups. Then we're going to have the free weights. Then the barbell. And if you don't want to use the barbell, again, you can always use the free weights. Or you can put more weights on that and then take the free weights if they're less. Or the other way around. If you don't understand what I'm saying, I can totally get you. All right, so first on your hands and knees or on your hands and toes. You don't even have to decide, just start on your toes. Singles go. And if you can't do it, then your body will decide to put your knees down anyway. Yep, so down and rise up. Yep. All right, and relax. That's seriously not a lot, eh? You know what? Let's do 8 more. Ready, set, go. Whee! Down and up. Keep on going. Yes. All right, this is the last one, and relax. So, grab your weights, grab your weights. Take your shoulders down and back. Elbows out, up and over. Up, over. This is what we call the rotator race. Yes, so keep your elbows in shoulder height and then rotate it up. All right, the next one you probably know as well, the rotator race with a double back fly. So up and over and then elbows together twice. Once and twice and down. So it's not the weights that have to come close, it's the elbows that have to come close. And when you're down, don't get your weights too close either. So there, good. Up, over, one, two, and then all the way down again. Let's do it one more time. Up and over, twice together, once, and twice, all the way down. Okay, side raise, two and two. All right, we're gonna do the same as the last release. If you haven't done it yet, look for it. It's fine. Front raise, two and two. The only reason I'm doing this is to make sure that the next exercise is gonna be performed the way it's supposed to be. Watch this. So we're gonna have a side raise for your elbows, 90 degrees, over two, right there. And down. Up, and down. So the side raise is gonna stay, and we're gonna have one front raise. So the right arm is gonna come to the front and the left arm to the side. Singles down, and then the other way around. Whop, yep. Side raise and front raise together. This is what we call a mech raise. Mech raise, mech raise and back. Keep it going. All right, let's come up quick, down slow. Up quick, down slow. Yes. Let's do it again. Up quick and down slow. Yes, one more time. All right, let's go for the mech raises again, but then singles again. Go. You came into work, so show me again. Rah! And if you don't want to do it for yourself, do it for me. It's my birthday. Ready? Keep on going. Up quick, down slow. Up quick, down slow. Yes. Two more times to go. Yep. Last one. Okay, we're gonna have side raises with arms long. Singles to the sides. 8 more. 7. I know you can do it. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Get rid of these weights. You can stay with the weights if you want to. Otherwise, grab the barbell. Oh, I feel already it's gonna be a tough session, but hopefully for you too. Shoulder roll. Singles to your chest. Go. Just the upright rows. The upright rows shouldn't hurt too much. If they do, oh, and it's gonna be a long last round for you. A long 40 seconds for you. Ready, set, triple up, here we go. And again, triple up. You're nearly there. Keep it going. Last one, and after this last one, onto your chest. Singles to the roof, go. But halfway up, halfway up. We still need some step to go further. So first halfway up, and then only the last nine are gonna go all the way up to the ceiling, if you're tall enough. Singles, go! Whoop, whoop, and down. Keep on going now, up and down. Yep, all the way up and out. Whoo, good. Let's go for the abs. If you've got weight, grab one plate or just want to lose weight and place it on your right shoulder. Yep. We're first gonna come up and two. So we're gonna go up and twist and down and down. Yes? So it's up and twist and down and down. Keep it going. So it's up and twist and down and down. Keep it going. So it's up, you twist your right shoulder off the floor. Let's do it one more time, and after this last one, let's go for a triple pulse with the right shoulder. So it's one, two, three, and back again. Let's do it again. One, two, three. I'm gonna move back a little bit more. You can see me a little bit better, I hope. It's hard to see where the frame starts and ends. All right, so grab that weight behind your head, two and two. Up for two. The further the weight is behind your head, the tougher it's gonna be. So if you wanna have an exciting time right now, extend those arms just a little further. If you still can do it when your legs up in the air. Legs up in the air and keep it going. Yeah. But this is fine too. Even onto your chest is fine too. What is not fine if you do this, then it's not fine. Because then you make it easier than it already was. All right, so extend your arms to the ceiling. Extend your right leg and both arms come back. And let's do the same thing on the other side. So your left leg extends and your both arms come back. Let's do it two more times. Keep your head down, onto the floor that is. Yep, and let's go twice as fast. Eight, seven, six. Oh yes, keep on going, only four more to go. Three, two more. Okay, after this last one, the weight on your left shoulder. So the weight on the left shoulder. Same as before, but now with the other side, so it's up. Rotate and back again. So first, rise up, take the shoulder off the floor and drop it down. Same thing. Yep. Four more of these. So it's up, rotate, and back. Two more of these. Okay, this is gonna be the last one for now. Yep. All right, take that weight behind your head. Up for two. So it's rise up and slowly down. Rise up. Slowly down. And again, rise up, slowly down. Oh yes, all right, same thing, but now those legs up in the air, keep on going. Rise up, and down. Rise on up, and come on back down again. So keep on going. All right, arms up in the air, rise up, down for two. Am I too fast? Oh, sure. Keep it going. Yes. So probably we're gonna do this more than last round. So keep it going. The same speed, same speed. So right up and slowly back. Keep it going. So extend it all the way. Keep your belly button dragged in and keep it going. So slowly out and back. One more time. And after this one, singles, go. Keep it going. So out and back. Perfect. Four more of these. Three. Two. This is gonna be the last one. After this last one, get rid of this weight. Get rid of this weight, get rid of this weight. And onto your elbows and toes, on your elbows and toes. Yep, so just a regular plank. The one that you're used to. Keep your hip nice and down. Keep on watching the floor in front of your hands. We're gonna start relatively easy. I say relatively easy because it's not easy. Your right foot to the side and back. And then the left foot. So step your right foot to the side, and then step your left foot to the side. And let's keep on going. So your right foot, and then the left foot. Right. Let's do it one more time both sides, and then we're gonna take the hands out, all both sides. So first your right hand, and then your left hand. So place your hand in the floor and then back again, and the same thing on the other side. Let's keep on going. So your right hand, and your left hand. Keep on going if you can. Okay, so now we're gonna mix those. First your right foot and then left foot. So right foot, left foot, then the right hand and the left hand. Yep. So the further you touch the floor beside you, especially with those hands, the tougher it's gonna be. Yep. If it's too much, back on your knees is fine too. Should have said that before, right? Because now you didn't know. All right, do it again. One more time, both sides. Now one more time, both sides with the hands. Right, and then the left side. And that's it. Relax. Woo. Wow. Onto your back. After some hard work. There's some stretching to do to get everything loosened up a little bit, what you just made stronger. Drop your knees, knees to the right. Release your lower back. Knees back to the middle. Place your right foot on top of the left knees and drag your left leg. Yes, hold it. So drag it in just a little closer to your body now. Feet into the floor again and drop your knees to the left side of the room. Push it down again, just a little lower. Yes. All right. So now the left foot on top of the right knee, and then drag in the right foot. Right foot, the right knee. Yes. Ooh, another one, but I don't know about you. I still think this one is tough. It's not as tough as the last one on paper, but it still feels as tough. Okay, onto your hands and knees. Maybe it's because I've been celebrating my birthday yesterday already. I don't know. All right, so your right foot to the front, push it forward, take your left arm up, drop your shoulders, take your arm over and back, push your hip forward, stay there. All right, this foot, push it forward as far as you can go, and then drop your chest down. Keep your leg as long as it can go, so now you feel the hamstring. You should feel the hamstring. Down, so you place your foot a little bit further to the front and drop your chest a little low. Okay, relax and change sides. So I can't feel the rain. No, no. I can't feel the rain. Yes, so it's my birthday and there's no rain. I can't feel the rain on my birthday. That's weird. That's weird. So it should rain right now. Here. All right, left foot to the front. So drop the chest out. So stand up, the only stretch you're still gonna do is just to release the sides. One side. Woo. And change sides, let's do the same on the other side. Yes, and I wanna thank you all so much for joining me on my birthday, and if it's not my birthday, that's fine too, that's fine too. I hope you still had a good time. And we can still celebrate it next year again. So don't worry. Thank you all so much for being here today at this really very special celebration release. If you still want to do some other classes, don't worry. I link a spinning class right here. And I will link, hey, I just uploaded a new step class, an actual step class choreography. I'll link it down here. Have a great day. Thank you all so much for being here today. And I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.